of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it. If you the competitor, you should just pray, cause he is the predator. Ow. And we soar into the top, big time.
Jack Chuljian is just starting out his career as a boxer. He's an amateur, but has already knocked out a few people. He works out in Van Nuys at the Goosens Gym.
The best pound-for-pound boxer alive today.
The best?
Best.
Right now, I think it's either Floyd or Pacquiao, but my favorite of all time is Roy Jones. It has to be Jones.
Roy Jones Jr.?
Yeah.
Why do you like him?
I don't know. He's just amazing. Nobody has ever done what he's done in the ring.
Do you work out here at this gym?
Yes, I do every single day. It's a small gym. It's comforting. Not too many people. I like this gym because, you know, I've been a wild card in all those other gyms. It's always packed. This one, it's calm. It's not too many people. You can do a workout.
What would you tell people about boxing?
Boxing, it's an exciting sport. It's one of the best sports. And it's just an amazing sport. I love it.
Have you ever knocked someone out?
Yes, I have.
What's that feeling to knock someone out?
Best feeling in the world.
Really?
Words can't describe it.
Jack is also one of the sparring partners of John Molina.
Favorite moment with John in the gym? He told me he's a clown.
Yeah.
Like what?
I have to say, during sparring, you know, he does some funny stuff while we're sparring.
Like what?
Like, we'll be hugging and he'll throw punches behind my back and stuff. He'll do funny stuff. He's a funny guy.
Are you a righty or lefty?
Right hand.
Really?
Yeah.
And how did you get into boxing?
You know, my friend told me about it. He's like, come to my gym. And I went with him and I fell in love with the sport. And I told my dad and he let me go. So now I'm trying to go for it.
When are you
going to
go pro?
Hopefully in the next year or two. I'm just trying to get more fights because I have like 6 fights right now.
You're just starting your career.
Yeah, exactly.
And you're not scared of being hit in the head or injuries?
No, of course not.
So, there you have it. And just remember, even the biggest stars started out small. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting. Jack is also one of the sparring partners of John Molina.